You have to be willing to find the light, though. You have to be willing to believe in yourself and to believe in your story and to believe that there's more than what you're going through, and that what you're going through is going to bring you further into who you're supposed to be and your calling, and find the good in it.
And I am not afraid to run. It's a